Now, my dear, 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 dear friend Pete Wicks from Towie has done a bit of a click and collect order today. He's organised a little cosy night in for us. Now, just as mates, I'm happy, but I need you to pick up the following ingredients for me, which are essential for my little night with Pete Wicks. So, this is what he's looking for tonight. A pillow. Some hot chocolate. Flowers. Custard. And some bleach, for some reason. Watch armour. Your task is to bring me back one of each item. However, the only catch is there's only one of each item that bears the Supermarket Sweep logo, OK? So you need to be fast. All of the items are worth 5 seconds, except for one that's going to be worth 10 seconds. Now, you don't know what one it is, and neither do I, but we'll find out when you bring it back to me, OK? Who is going to be running from each team? Oh, OK. Amy, you're going to be running, Pippa, not up for this one?
Need a break.
Oh, darling, isn't it? Oh. Clemmy, you've got the basket you're going to be running. And who's going to be running from the blue team?
I am.
Alicia. Jack, I mean, you've got the long legs. You sure?
I can add some of that beetroot, so I'm just going to stand.
Oh, you've had a bit of beetroot. Oh, OK, we don't need to go there. OK, right, as ever, it is smaller than a big sweep and it's bigger than a mini sweep, so I'm going to give you all 45 seconds to grab as many ingredients as you can. Shoppers, not yet. Are you ready?
Yes.
Off you go! Yourselves back here. Oh dear. I mean, talk about a ransack. Okay, guys, pop your baskets in front of your podiums for me. Okay, shoppers, it looks like I can see some products. So, girls, let's see what you've got. I do see the bleach, and it does have the Supermarket Sweep logo. But is it worth 5 or 10 seconds? Let's find out. 5 seconds. Yeah. Well done, girls. 5 seconds on your clock. Not too bad. You could have done better, though. Oh. Okay. Oh, I see a few products here, Clemmy. First up, I can see this pillow, and it does bear the logo, ladies and gentlemen. It is the right one. But is it worth 5 or 10 seconds? Let's find out. 5 seconds. Well done. We'll add that to your clock. Something else in your basket, and I'm very pleased to say, it's got the Supermarket Sweep logo on as well, guys. Let's find out. Is it worth 5 or 10 seconds? 5 seconds. Well done. So that's 10 seconds on your clock, Clemmy. Not a bad express sweep, let me tell you. Right, Alicia. I do see a product.
Yes.
And I do see a Supermarket Sweep logo as well. We know that the 10 seconds are still up for grabs. Is it for the hot chocolate? Let's find out. 5 seconds. It's still good. Well done, guys. You've all added your clocks. Oh, guys, it's Pete Wicks. Pete.
Hello.
I'm good. You're looking forward to tonight?
I can't wait for it. I can't wait. I'm excited. Why did you want me to pick up some bleach?
It's not bleach, mate. It's shampoo. I've run out of shampoo.
We thought you said bleach.
No, I don't bleach you. I want shampoo, mate.
I thought you wanted to be cleaning up after myself. Your hair looks lovely, babe. So, look, here's your bleach. Look, yeah, I mean, you might...
What am I going to do with that?
I don't know. I don't really want to know. You've got your pillow, you've got some flowers. Were these for me?
Absolutely not, no.
Oh. You want them? No,
I'll
not
tell
now.
I'll what you can
have. Oh, we are. Give up for Pete, everyone. Off you go. I'll see you tonight. Don't even know.